Learn how to edit the trial randomization with the trial map editor. Follow along as we cover the layout settings that control the numbering and overall shape of the map, the options to customize how the map is displayed, and use the drag and drop feature to move replicates, plots, and treatments around the trial. Let's start by opening the tutorial trial edit trial map. The trial map configures the arrangement of experimental units in the trial. Our example is for plots in a field, but can also apply to greenhouse trays or lab shelves. Each unit is assigned a plot number and treatment number. We can adjust the numbering system and the overall layout of the map with the layout settings. Here you can set the numbering system and increments to use. Specify a replicate to be non-randomized, so in sequential treatment order. Define alley widths between plots, and set the block size to customize the shape of a replicate. This block size can be used to fill multiple replicates into the same row, if you set it higher than the number of treatments in a replicate and select fill blocks. Or it could be used to split a replicate into multiple rows. In our case, we want two plots in a given row to split our rep in half. Notice how the shape of the map has changed. If we color the plots by replicate instead, we can see that we have a 2x2 square replicate instead of a horizontal row. Actually, if we view the actual plot dimensions entered in settings, we can see that the replicate isn't a perfect square, but it is closer now. Drag and drop individual components of the trial map using the Auto Select for Move tool. You can also automatically remove extra rows as you go. This selects an entire replicate to move as one, and dropping it into a blank area on the side will add columns as needed. You can also move individual plots to work around an empty area in the field. After setting the shape of the map, renumber the plots to account for the new location of the plots. Finally, adjust the randomization by swapping treatment assignments between plots. Drag a treatment number to a different plot to switch the treatment number assigned to that plot. Note that the changes must follow the study design. So, for example, moving a treatment into a different replicate is not allowed in an RCB study. If an application error occurred, switch or move the entire plot in order to maintain the proper blocking design.